boy searches for his manhood. That kind of thing. How the boy tries to hold on to his innocence, fails to hold on to his innocence, only later to discover that at the far end of experience, through wisdom, some wisdom, good company, he can again recover that innocence. That's what tonight's about. We are one. Is that right, Mitch? Oh yeah, it's also the story of a boy's search for his mother, the recovery of memories lost in a household that never spoke her name after she was lost to us. Her name is Iris. She's my mother. Iris. Oh,